Hey people, and I'm back. This has been a while. Oh, I forgot to do a little research. But no matter. Let's go to the Goran execution site, shall we? I did some off-screen stuff to make things easier. Just so you got a quick look. I got some extra katanas and mastered a few stuff for Agrius. So now she has items. I also gave Johnny Earth Slash. You'll see what it does soon enough. It's pretty useful for what it's worth. Now this is a two-squad system, so here's how it's gonna work. Agrius with me, and let's see, who do I want? Super positive. Now, Cygnus Destroyer, and Johnny will wreck shit up in the second side of things. There's a reason I picked this formation specifically. Fun with what I got set up.
Any last words? No, I see. Huh? The enemy.
That's far enough. Return the princess now.
You fell into a trap!
The princess is a dude? Oh, shit! Oh, no! Well, at least I wasn't into the princess. Oh. Oh, thank goodness. Double time, mages.
You're too far naive, kid!
Where's the princess?
Castle. Where's the stone?
In my pants. And you're not gonna get it. Stone?
Stop playing dumb. The stone you stole from the cardinal.
You really need to re-examine your priorities.
You're the one who stole it. Just hand it over.
If you want it, you'll have to take it.
Matured a bit, then I will.
Double the archers, double the knights, and double the... Really, Gafarion is not really much of a threat. Take him out as soon as possible, but really, he's no threat.
It's too... Not too late. Let's go back to Ingros. We'll have some sexy times! Your brother Diceberg said he'd forgive you. Come on! Just wake up! Wake me up inside!
No. I won't be involved in any more wrongdoing.
Wrongdoing? What do you mean by that? You're a malove! You have a mission to accomplish! Wrongdoing ain't me! You're on a mission! Don't be a fool!
Damn, that's hard on the... tonsils. My brothers are making war for personal reasons. What else do you call it other than evil?
You must make sacrifices to accomplish anything! Without sacrifices, there's no progress, no history! Look at Evilus, corrupt! Someone must change it! Your brothers are trying to do that! Even if it means wrongdoing!
Well, two wrongs don't make a right. I was kind of expecting that, honestly. which is why I focused on having the summoner right there. It made you dogpile, which is a really bad habit. A really bad AI habit, mind you, but... Let's see if I can do it. Aw, well, it was worth a shot. Not like I was gonna do much else besides this. Elemental, but any and all enemies that go in the way will be damaged. Earth's anger running through my arms. Earth slash. Unfortunately, it hurts allies as well. Time mages are going to be an annoyance, since they're going to mostly spam slow and haste. Like I said. But that doesn't mean I should be leave her stranded.
Forget for Victon! It couldn't be helped! You're below! You have a given duty! It's your fate!
It's your fate to let Teta die? No, that's wrong. We killed her out of convenience. Yes, us. If I've run from the truth long enough, I killed her. Always rely on double slash. It's more helpful. If one attack misses or guards, you're screwed. That's why you can always guarantee damage.
You didn't know Agrius. He's Ramza Below, one of the Below family.
It is true I'm a Below, but I'm not like my brothers. I never knew anything about the kidnapping of the princess. I swear it. The devil's spirit, restlessness, split punch. Why not, Behemoth? Well, Bahamut. Thank you. Okay, Bahamut. Okay, that should do the trick. Layer upon layer, make your mark. Now haste.
This is ridiculous! One girl died, so what? What we must think of about justice!
That's just us, not justice. There's no justice in using and deceiving people. I cannot ignore people dying for justice. I'll save Olivia. Ovelia. My bad.
Stubborn kid!
Night-night sword.